It's been almost 3 years since Kelly Thomas was punished to death. Simply punished to death. He didn't put his arm behind his back fast enough. He was punished to death. It's coming up to the third anniversary.